never ceases to amaze me how most companies look at their office space. When you take a 24-hour day and you assume your people sleep 7 hours a night, that leaves you 17 hours of waking time during the day. Our people are working 10 to 12 hours a day. This means that more than half of their waking life is spent in an office. It also means that we spend more time in these spaces than we spend with our children. That's the reality. At the same time, you have every company I know is screaming for more innovation. We need innovation. And then what do? We lock them in bullpen offices with white walls, with nothing going on. Everything is stale and the same. Everything is made in boilerplate fashion. And we expect these people to be innovative. We expect them to look forward to coming to the office. We expect them to come with fresh ideas. You have to be joking. The number one place that they spend their waking time in is a boring, flat office that does not stimulate anyone in any shape or form. So that's why we approached it differently. We said, what are the principles of the company? What are the values of this company? And we decided to embed those values into the architecture. From doing the right thing, to taking risks, to moving with speed and innovation, we put this throughout the building. And I wanted an office that represents innovation and demands innovation and stirs the creativity of our great people at FHH. So there's some risk taking. Now the health and safety people may not like having skateboards in the office or skateboard ramp, and maybe some people are gonna fall down, but that's life. You can always tell a great office by one simple thing. Do people bring their families to come see where they work? Are they so proud and so excited they say to their wife, to their children, to their parents, they say, I can't wait to show you our office. And it's interesting. In the week or two that we've been here, I see people's parents going through, I see people's children going through, I see people's dogs going through, I see people's wives and husbands going through. And you know what? That means we passed the test. This is a world-class place to work.